Yeah man, System for Music, Original Music, Salvation Music, Cultural Music, the people, the music, the nation music, the spiritual music, the verbal music, the physical music, the mental music. Yeah, it's been a while we speak to the UDEM, cause we know say the UDEM future should be bright. We don't want the UDEM to go astray. Speak the truth to the UDEM. Let them stand firm on their natural feet. Every day is a new day, and they have to survive doing the right thing, going to the right place at the right time, meeting the good people, the right people on the place. Yeah, that's what Tempo Music say. Get to them, rise up, live up, emancipate yourself, and never give up. See? Yo! Tell me why every day you keep promoting war around the world. Tell me why every day you keep making the youth them suffer. Tell me why every day you want to turn the woman them to prostitution. Tell me why every day you want the youth them to carry gun and kill themselves. Tell me why every day you bring corruption in the world. Oh yeah. Tell me why every day you miseducate the children them. Oh yeah. Education is the key for the youth them for no say. Righteousness is consciousness. Education is the key for the youth them for no say. They don't have to die in the desert to make it to Europe. Yeah? Education is the key for them for no say. Simplicity is genius. Education is the key for the youth them for no say. Our future is our culture. Education is the key for the youth them for no say. Our future is our culture. Yeah? Education is the key for the youth them to have a better future. Whoa, hi. Education is the key for the youth them to respect Mama Africa. Whoa, hi. Education is the key for the youth them to give thanks for life every day. Yeah. Education is the key for the youth them to build a better nation. Boy. Education is the key for the ghetto them to build a better community. Yeah. Yeah. Ghetto them. Marcus Garvey said. Know yourself. Be yourself. Understand yourself. Emancipate yourself. Control yourself. Yeah. Government, it's been a while we talk to you and you don't understand and you don't listen. Look at this, the children dying every day across the desert. They get caught in a slavery in Libya and sent to Europe. Yeah, after all dying in the sea, those people die in the desert. You don't say nothing. The youth them have no job in Africa. I wonder why. After all the resources we say we have under the earth of Africa, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, try to do something for the youth them to survive. Yeah, yeah, in Africa, you know what I'm saying? You understand? Consciousness we give to the youth them. Education we give to the youth them. Righteousness we bring to the youth them. Salvation we